a big problem for LeBlanc in team fights and stuff, which is kind of what we were aiming for in our match versus EG. But we misplayed pretty severely that game. We definitely had a game-winning advantage, and we weren't able to translate that into a win, which really sucked. And like, there's definitely blame on me. The dragon fight, in particular, I just had to wait for. I basically had to play footsie with LeBlanc. I just thought we'd. I just had illusion too hard in that fight. That was the biggest mistake of the game for me, at least. I had just finished my Gunblade. I knew that wasn't. I didn't pick up any defensive items yet. Like, if I had gone for like a Negatron and I had components of Gunblade there, then the way I played that would have been probably fine. But since I just rushed straight Gunblade, since I had just no gold for it, and I knew it could work out, it ended up just being devastating because I got focused and blown up. And then Dom's like champion bugged, and we made a few other mistakes that don't really have to go into that cost us a fight, and we lost a lot of momentum. But yeah, I mean, EG did a good job of focusing me and taking me out of the fight whenever I would jump in. But I definitely think that we had the tools to win that game in our grasp. Like, we won the skirmishes, we won the mid game. We just had to get that dragon fight and then start taking over control of the map. But yeah, we'll see. Second, guys, game is loading up. I will be right back, and I'll see you all really soon. So thanks so much for watching. Summoner's Rift. Don't start eating me, Fabby, come on.
For a moment, I thought I'd broken sweat.
Don't do it. Watch someone just come flash stun me. And just die.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
I suggest you run. I want to save this. I suggest you run. I want to save this. I suggest you run.
Patience. What the hell?
I suggest you run. I want to save this. I suggest you run.
That's way too much. I lost 100 HP already. Just gonna walk back to lane. What's up, guys? Welcome back to the stream. So I'm playing LeBlanc versus Akali. Oops. Just gonna start the lane off with making sure I get these creeps. Using my Q on this guy. I'm not gonna spam too much with autos. Just gonna try to zone him off CSing. Just hit him a little bit here and there. And I want to get my trinket down soon.
I made a lot of mistakes.
took Shroud level 2, which is pretty standard.
Looks can be deceiving.
Just trying to get some free EXP without leaving herself vulnerable to get harassed. I'm coming. My W is down for 10 though. I was out of lane way too long. Whatever. That Lee Sin would have died to a QW ignite auto attack combo, but it wasn't. I don't think it was happening. There's no. Durnekton, I think he had his stun ready. He wasn't gonna let me do it. Wave is piling up, and it's gonna hit our turret soon. I think the Lee got double red, so he's gonna be at a bit of an advantage. It's nice if you have a jungler that can apply some early pressure to a Akali with LeBlanc, so you can just like shut her down completely. But right here, they actually have the early pressure jungler in the form of Lee Sin, so if it comes around on me and I have no W up, or I just get caught in a bad position, it could be a little bit bad for me. Just gotta play smart though. And not get compromised. It's only down 10 CS right now. Duron, Shield, and Pots keeping her topped off.
Would I?
Could W randomly into the Shroud, but she's probably sitting at the edge of it. She really will probably want this cannon creep though.
Looks
and I missed mine, but I did get some chunk off on her.
What a treat.
Aided.
Tricky, aren't you?
See if Akali tries to back. Yep. Just gonna push it in, try to make her stay.
Where next?
Lee's probably gonna hold mid.
Summoner.
I just double ulti to push mid up. Akali's still level 5. I have 48 CS, she has 18. So I'm up 30 CS, so this is sort of what you'll expect. It should usually have a Akali with more even numbers, but this is definitely not unimaginable. And this is all with the Lee Sin coming in for this, like the gank, but the gank didn't like make me get more CS or anything like that. In fact, it only hurt the margin that I could have created with the Akali. She's starting to get some farm while I'm out of lane though. I just went ahead and rushed the Neelis' draw since I had the gold for it, and I also got a pink ward on top of that. And Akali has one stack of ult now. She's just gonna be looking to stack that up. And I'm just gonna be looking to farm these creeps. Oops. I wasted my chain. Yeah, he's gonna die. Thought she was warding. I wasn't watching top, but he was in a pretty extended engagement, so I should have been pinging that earlier, but I don't think it would really affect the way he's playing the situation, because he was going to go for the kill. And I think that's the right play, to go for the kill anyway. Just going to get damage on mid turret here. I have a pink ward, but I'm not dropping it on the left or right side, because I kind of want to hold it to try to see if I can kill the Akali. And, okay, I'm going to just move to blue.
Patience.
no W for a bit. Kali just pushed in. She's got two stacks up. She got a kill, so she might be trying to buy with that. I don't have that much gold. Honestly, if the lane stays in a position like this, where it's pushing towards me, and Kali has to come back and walk past the halfway point in lane, then I'm actually pretty happy with that. Or she's gonna run top again. Yeah. He is playing the situation. Well, I was gonna say he's doing something kind of smart, because with the power spike that I hit with my Nia's Healer Drawn, it was gonna be really hard for him to lane against me here. So I mean, looking for the wrong opportunities is not bad there, but that was definitely not profitable, as they just like got double killed. Good job, balls. Coming bot. Looks like they're gonna win this by themselves. Kind of. I was just gonna leave that for him. I trusted him. Hang back mid. Kali has Negatron Cloak, so like I said yesterday when I played, or the other day, I went all damage, just built straight Gunblade with the gold that I had. And you can definitely pick up the Negatron, you can definitely go for the more defensive option. It makes it much harder for the LeBlanc to burst you down. I'm also sitting on a lot of gold right now. Probably want to shop soon. But the trade-off in damage is definitely noticeable. I honestly don't want to face track a Kali with this much gold on me, but whatever. Might be too late. I'm doing it to try to respond. Missed my chain, so I had to use way more than I wanted to kill that guy. I should have just chopped earlier. I had my DFG already completed. My bad. Got him. He should be dead. Don't stay for that. I think Kali meant to Q him there. She could have looked for the redive onto the Shyvana, especially with only 500 health on him. But he backed off, which is fine. Alright, I'm gonna get Green Ward and... Oh, he lived. Oh, I should have pinged him back. I knew that was very possible. Job though. Should have waited to DFG when I had my Q and W up. That was stupid. I would have melted Burster down, and then I would have just been able to kite the Lee Sin around like that. Kali's got Negatron and Merc. So this is like this is the most defensive build you can go, and I don't like it that much here just because we have a Jax, Shyvana, and Kate, so it's not like we have that much magic damage. The MR in some ways is sort of wasted. It's a big gold sink for the security that it's going to be almost impossible for LeBlanc to burst you, and that's just up to the individual player to decide. It definitely was not something that I wanted to do, for example, in our EG game, but In this game, it's a bit more justifiable. I still don't like it that much. I think you delay your gunblade too much with this, but it can work.
Looks can be deceiving.
Oh my god, if his W was still on, that would suck. Kali still has doubles, gotta be a little bit careful. Just gonna push in mid. Getting a bit of lag. Definitely lagging. This ping's not right. I'm just gonna play safe. Look at when I'm clicking left and right. I'm literally just spamming left and right click. Right now it's, yeah, okay, you can see I'm just like, my character just stops and freezes. Okay, now I can't even see the creeps getting hit. Yeah, I'm not, this is not 48 ping. Ugh. What's happening? BIOS, please. I knew it was happening. I was like, am I crazy? Because the thing wasn't spiking. Usually you can see it when it spikes. But there was like no indicator there. So weird. I need to buy it soon, too.
Looks can be deceiving.
Almost level 11.
Where next?
Good rotation. I'm gonna look top. Get him. Oh my god. Fuck. That sucked. I'm pretty low. I need to buy. Seeing on way too much gold as well.
It's all smoke.
I was trying to go for the combo on the lead, but I lost vision of him. I'm gonna get home guard source shoes and try to go for Fabby here.
Trust me.
He's probably just recalling. He is gone. No.
Would I?
I'm gonna buy. One more time. Kali and Lee are top. Try to help him. No, he's a goner. Let's try. Just one shot. The Renekton, who went all damage with no MR. Didn't even use my W for that. Yeah, I'm just gonna try to push this in right here. Really big important thing about like playing something like LeBlanc is just knowing your like capable damage output. You just have to know, yeah, like, when you can kill someone without Ignite, when you can kill someone with your full combo, like, if you don't get your W on them, is that going to be enough damage to kill them? Wrong one. Kinda need to shop. I'm just gonna buy. I'm gonna go get our blue. Kalia's Gunblade now. It's good for her. She's definitely strong enough to take some people out. Can I hit this? Yep. Yeah, getting a sweep around the long is really solid. I was gonna pick one up, I just forgot. I was too focused on getting to the Draven in time. Kali might come down here too. No one comes, we get a free turret, but they are coming.
Looks can be deceiving.
If it was just one or two people, I think we would have been fine. But there was like no good targets to go for. It's true. I should have just kept staying in the brush. Alright, next item. Probably want to finish my Void Staff, so need like 130 more gold for that. We are... Yeah, this is going to be a tough game. I'm pretty fed. Jax has decent farm, but they are definitely like able to win team fights here. Akali was behind early, but she's caught up now. And she's looking pretty big. There's nobody there. Got Void now, I'm gonna go get that. Kali tries to split top, pretty sure I can pop her now. Now I have Void Staff. Let's see. Also, yeah, ideally you wanna be silencing the Kali when you're trying to kill her, but like for the bot fight, I initially queued the Lee Sin, hoping that I'd be able to continue my combo on him. However, the way it played out, I just went for the chain on Akali, and since I just had a chain, I was forced to mimic it. Let's try this. Balls pushes up, and I try to go for the picks on people to try to kill him. It's gonna take a while. He's probably dead. Oh! He's gonna live? Nice job, bot. Damn, I can't believe he lived there. Oh my god, are you kidding me? I'm so bad. Yeah, it's a lost fight. I messed up my combo there on accident. I'm gonna get home grade. Try and come. This could be bad, his gunblade's almost up. Kick, how does he always get like 3-4 man kicks off? It's crazy. Right, I probably need to heal. Yeah, this game is pretty hard. I'm gonna heal like this, jump back to my W, try to save this guy. Killed him. I didn't have another pink on me. If I upgraded my lens into the oracles before running back out of base, that would have been fine. Actually, I don't even think I had enough gold. Yeah, I think I got 250 gold. Yeah, I got 250 gold off that assist on him. Otherwise, I could have potentially had the oracles lens there. Oh. Not bad. Up in 5. Alright, I'll take it. I'm gonna go clear top. 2023. Kali's got Hourglass now. That's not good. Head towards our blue. Pretty fast. W just came up, man. Kali's like one hit. I'll take it. I almost managed to live there too. My W literally came up as Renekton got the final hit on me. That sucked. I was comboing Draven, but I got my Q, I think DFG, R Ignite, or R combo off, but I wasn't able to pop my mimicked R, or my mimicked Q with my W. I think I got blocked mid animation by something. Just gonna get a blasting one. Trying to head back. Got it. was trying to pop him, so he couldn't get his smite off, but that didn't work. He kicked me when I was going for the combo too. But he managed to still get in the pit and get his smite off. Oh well. Bye. Just gonna clear that. And go back to bye. I need, an hourglass wouldn't be bad versus their team. Lots of physical damage, and I could use it. Physical damage, and I could also use it to buy some time if Akali ever gets on me. Or I could just go keep going for the damage route and just buy a death cap, which is definitely a possibility. Let's use my ult to clear count. It's on a pretty dang low cooldown. It's only 30 seconds. And I only have 10% CDR. I really need level 16 to get my third rank of my R. And I can get the bonus damage and the reduced cooldown, which is really nice. I'm gonna go push this wave out then. Dragon has a DFG, so it makes, or a Banshee's ult, so it makes it very hard to combo him. Banshee's ult is just the bane of every burst assassin, to be honest. What a treat. This could be bad. Damn, he lived. That was good. Shrine needs to move. Yeah, I think we should have moved earlier on that. I'm saving my oracles. Kali's up in 20. I think I could have moved earlier, and Sean definitely could have moved much earlier there. We could have collapsed. Probably not to save balls, but it would have definitely helped. For that, my DFG's down. And he actually bought a lot of MR now. Well, not a lot, but he has Spectres, Mercs, and I don't even know if his blade is up. If it is, then he'll just get that extra burst of HP back. Kalia has GA now. GA's Anya's completed. It's pretty solid. It's gonna be very hard to take her out of the fight, but she still has to remain a pretty high priority due to her threat level. Our blue's up. We have a pink on it, so I don't think they're going to move on it. Banshees on a bunch of people. We probably have to pop those if I want to look to do anything on my own accord. Just gotta be careful for the Akali from the back. Super squishy right now. Push. kill one more person, I think we could end it. But it doesn't look like that's happening. Just popping this for fun, because I haven't used it in a while. And I'm gonna back. To be honest, I'm just gonna get a blue pot. And I'm gonna save gold until I have like Neo Sea Large Rod. I could get a defensive item here. Wouldn't be bad, but I think I wanna just save up for the Neo Sea Large Rod. And I'd rather have these two pots on me rather than like an amp pill or something. Just because the sustain right now is more important to me. Especially if I take a little bit of damage. But yeah, we got their Inhib. Baron's should be up. In the next minute. So we just have to take control of that, get picks. I'm gonna save my oracles for Kali, hopefully. Kali has no GA here. That's pretty big. God.
Where next? Looks can be deceiving.
Coming back. Careful. Where is the Akali? They're all running for high, he might be dead. The lantern.
An enemy has been slain. There's no escape.
Nice job. Let's focus a little too much maybe on even on the Akali. I just wanted to make sure she wasn't gonna get on anyone. If I hit that chain, I could just all end her. These guys off. Just gonna run at her. She back down. Good job. Alright, we can take this row of turrets, the least still dead for 30. Hopefully we can convert this into another inhib.
Don't want to kill anyone.
keep running. Just keep running. Just keep running. Recall here. Oh, the creep block. That was brutal. Yeah, I was playing very patiently, very back in that fight. I didn't want to go in on like someone that wasn't important and then just have a colleague come in and crush our team, which the risk was probably pretty low there, and I probably played a little too safe, but there was really no downside to just circling around, taking all their objectives, and making sure that we didn't risk anyone like dying too hard. Definitely could have been more aggressive with the combos there, but I chose to kind of play it out a little safer. I have a Zhonya's now. The creeps are all pushing through base. I'm just going to go buy it and then run down mid and help end the game. Let's do it. Yeah, they have one X turret up. Three waves of super creeps coming in at once. It's going to be hard for him to come back. They basically have to ace us, and uh-oh. What are we doing? I spoke a little too soon. Okay. Well, we can still lose. Oh, I'm dead. I had nothing up. That was so dumb. I just contributed to the throw. I should have went for that first. I should have just immediately W'd out. But who knows why I stayed. Why did I go in after two of us died? I should have just sat back. We're probably gonna lose an inhib off this. Jax and K are up in 10. Yeah, it's gone. Okay. Kalia's three stacks are all up in 10. Oh man, no. Oh my god. She had her ult up. Coming. Super creeps are just wrecking their base. I'm gonna go around. I don't wanna mimic my R yet, I'm just gonna hold it. Alright, never mind, we didn't throw. We did some silly stuff at the end there, but it worked out. Good game. Yeah, so that was an interesting game. I started off killing their Lee Sin, getting first level, and tried to gank me, and